Hi, I'm Cecilia Giachelli. The University of Washington has made a big investment in the Department of Bioengineering, and today I'm delighted to share with you how we will be expanding in areas of high-impact research, education, and translation in the coming years. We've recently hired two new tenure-track assistant professors, Dr. Kelly Stevens and Dr. Jennifer Davis. They'll be joining our world-class Heart Regeneration Program, which is at the cutting edge of cardiac stem cell research. With their help, UW Bioengineering will speed progress towards our first-in-human clinical trials to treat heart failure. In addition to these new hires, we'll be adding up to 8 new tenure-track faculty in the next 4 years. We'll also be expanding enrollment in our undergraduate and graduate education programs, and we're currently developing a brand new Master of Applied Bioengineering. These programs will help meet the ever-increasing need for highly skilled bioengineers in the health innovations workforce. Stay tuned to our website and Facebook to hear more about these exciting developments and to learn more about how UW Bioengineering is inventing the future of medicine.